let's say the second part of the track, it's quite let's say you have to flow quite a lot in that part, so you need a stable but at the same time good handling bike. And like you say, being a various bike, you have the last part of the sector is quite fast, you need the stability on the brakes, the last corner is pretty important as well because you can exit well and you can maybe gain some position. It's a quite demanding track. It's not so easy, but you can manage with the TC, you can manage with the power, you can manage with the chassis. It's always a compromise, no? Because you want to avoid to lose too much on the acceleration, but you want to have the grip for as much lap as you can. So it's always a compromise. Sometimes also in the past, it's when we say we adjust, normally we make small adjustments, no? So it's never a crazy step in one direction or another direction. It's more to make compared to the what you start with in FP1, you just make some slightly modifications, some small adjustment, step by step, session by session, just yeah, to improve the bike, but you know, to rise a lot the confidence of the rider, because this fast rider here, if they grow up in confidence, they can make a bigger step than what you can probably do with the bike.